trailer has the mesh or expanded metal flooring like this one, I would install 5-4 treated outdoor decking lumber over this. I would then take a good solid deck stain. Solid's going to last a lot longer than a transparent deck stain or an oil-based deck stain.